In this video, we are solving this question from electronics branch. It was from GATE 2017 for 1 mark, and it is from block diagram topic of control system. So it says that this is the block diagram which is given to us, and we have to find y of s upon x of s. So, and these were given as, this was given as positive, negative, and positive, positive. So this is y of s. This is y of s. So this signal will be x of s minus y of s. X of s minus y of s. Okay. Because here y of s is coming is with negative sign, and this is the adder block. So here x of s is getting added to this minus y of s. So x of s minus y of s. And this signal is x of s. So the signal at this point, will be 2x of s minus y of s, and it will be getting added with x of s. So overall y of s we are getting as, the overall value of y of s will be equal to g of s into x of s into x of s minus y of s. Okay, this was the signal, g of s into x of s minus y of s plus x of s, and x of s was getting added here, so we can write x of s as plus. So this, and this is the value of y of s. So if you solve it, you will get y of s is equal to x of s plus g of s into x of s minus y of s into g of s. So we can take this y of s, g of s on this side, so we will get y of s plus, and we can take x of s common, so we will get y of s plus y of s g of s is equal to, when we take x of s common, then we get 1 plus g of s. Okay, now it is nothing, we just have to equate the terms. So this will be y of s 1 plus g of s equal to x of s 1 plus g of s. Okay, now g of s and g of s, 1 plus g of s and 1 plus g of s both will get cancelled. So we will get y of s upon x of s equal to 1. Y of s upon x of s equal to 1. So this was very easy question. There was not much to do in this question. So I hope you got the concept which we used in this video. The only concept is this is an adder, and this is with negative sign, so this signal will be x of s minus y of s. Then this signal will get multiplied with this g of s. Then this signal will get added with x of s because this was an adder block. Then this will be in output to y of s. So we can write y of s equal to x of s plus g of s multiplied by x of s minus y of s. And after that it is just normal mathematical simplifying. So thank you. Like and share the video and subscribe the channel. Thank you and best of luck.